Is there a feud brewing between Jack Antonoff and Billie Eilish? Welcome back to CelebXplore Hub. Today, we dive into the alleged shade thrown by Taylor Swift collaborator Jack Antonoff towards Billie Eilish. What's really going on between these music industry giants? Let's uncover the details. Jack Antonoff, known for his work with Taylor Swift, recently appeared on the Today Show to discuss his band's new album. During the interview, he made a seemingly innocuous comment about songwriting, stating that he prefers writing about emotionally compelling subjects rather than something as mundane as a meal. He said, "You don't hear a lot of great songs about, like, one's lunch order." Fans of Billie Eilish quickly speculated that this was a subtle dig at her, as her latest single is titled Lunch. The song, which Billie has called a lesbian anthem, is the first single from her third studio album, Hit Me Hard and Soft. The comment sparked a debate on social media, with some fans accusing Antonoff of throwing shade, while others defended him, saying the comment was taken out of context. This incident adds fuel to the ongoing tension between Billie and Taylor Swift fandoms. Just last month, Billie was accused of shading Taylor in an interview where she criticized three-hour concerts, calling them psychotic. This was seen as a direct jab at Taylor's Eras tour, which averages over 3 hours. Billie's recent comments on the wastefulness of producing multiple vinyl editions of albums were also interpreted as criticism of Taylor, who is known for releasing numerous vinyl versions of her albums. Although Billie clarified that she wasn't singling out any artist, fans couldn't help but draw connections. Adding to the drama, Billie's manager, Danny Rookison, allegedly liked tweets criticizing Taylor, which further stirred the pot. Despite their public praise for each other in the past, these recent incidents have left fans speculating about an ongoing feud. Billie's recent remarks about the length of her own album, Happier Than Ever, also seem to be another indirect dig at Taylor. While Billie criticized her album for being too long, Taylor's latest release boasts 31 tracks. Amidst all this, Billie even sent a promo package for her latest record to Kim Kardashian, Taylor's longtime nemesis, adding another layer to the speculated rivalry. Despite all these hints, neither Taylor nor Billie has directly addressed the alleged feud. That's a wrap for today's video. Don't forget to give us a thumbs up and share your thoughts in the comments below. Do you think there's a real feud between Jack Antonoff, Billie Eilish, and Taylor Swift? Let us know! And if you enjoyed the video, make sure to subscribe to CelebXplore Hub for more celebrity news and insights.